right, today we have the Harry Potter 20th year anniversary edition.
So for this Lego that we have here, we have the Hogwarts Fluffy Encounter, and it has 397 pieces. And for each 20th anniversary Lego that just came out, they are including a anniversary golden character. And for this one, Hermione Granger is the lucky golden character.
Hermione.
Yeah. And, but within this, they also have, as regular characters, Harry Potter, Hermione, and Ron. So you get two Hermiones.
And you also get the two collectible wizard cards randomly included. Let's not forget that.
Yes.
All right, so you ready to put this thing together?
Yeah.
All right, you do the honors and open it. Do you show them where the thumbprints go?
Yeah, so they got these nice little nifty thumbprints to open it.
To teach you how to open a box, because it's, you know, it's difficult to open a box. Lego. Lego's the one toy that has made it through the times. So many toys have come and gone, and Lego is still here. Directions for Legos.
Yeah, gotta put everything together. Alright, so each, for this one, there's three separate guys.
You get that too?
No, those are the stickers that you put on the ones.
Oh, I knew that.
So, got three guys, and now let's get started with the first one.
So we're going bag number one?
Yes.
I'm working on the dog right now. Is his name Fluffy?
Yeah.
Fluffy. I'm working on Fluffy. Two-headed dog, belonged to Hagrid. That was protector of the passage, right?
Yeah, sure.
Which led down to, that was down to Harry Potter Part 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guess there we go, yeah. 20th year anniversary. Let me come
up close to say. But there we go. There are 20 years back there. What was your favorite Harry Potter
moment? The Goblet of Fire.
Fourth one.
Yes. It's either that one or the Half-Blood Prince. I really liked
that one. Goblet of Fire or Half-Blood Prince. I'm right here trying to figure this out. Yeah, I like the Half-Blood Prince. I think the best Harry Potters are actually the first three. I think the first Harry Potters are, first three Harry Potters are the best. I like the Prisoner of Azkaban, the third one also. I like this Godfather, and
yes.
his dad's best friend, Professor Lupus, the werewolf. I thought that was really cool.
Yeah.
Oh!
We're on the second bag.
Number
now.
Two! Wow, it's only been 27 minutes. Very good. Open her up.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody?
Oh, yeah.
Fluffy. Do you see? All right.
So we have Fluffy, Harry, and Hermione now.
Oh! Run. Hey, we're missing somebody.
No, they're
inside
of one of
those. Ronald? Like Ronald. Get eaten by.
But here is Professor McGonagall as the little extra puzzle pieces.
bag one and two complete. We are now on our third
and final bag.
Third and final bag. There you go. To your honor.
I thought that was going to take this whole thing. I told you, it's like probably half hour at least. You keep messing up.
We could have watched the whole Harry Potter movie within this time. This piece is done for the moment, right? Autobots raise their battle to yeah. Oh. Yeah.
He's getting a little excited.
Getting excited. Look, I mean, we got a handful of pieces here.
That's it. Thank you. it's wrong.
No, yeah, it does go on top of that.
Yeah. You'll probably have to get behind her to make sure that everything can be seen.
And then should be
then we snap those.
Yeah, snap them in there. And it is. Yeah, it's probably.
Can they see it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so that is what.
You turn around.
That looks like. And there we go.
Can you show the other guys?
There is Fluffy, our golden Hermione.
Oh, where was this supposed to go? Anywhere?
Oh, yeah, mm-hmm. It's supposed to go inside of there.
What?
No, the harp. Chill out on us. We're kind of tired right now. Harp. Gotta grab one of the characters, Daddy.
Here's the ungolded Harry. Hermione. Wait, hold on. Wait. All right, go ahead. Now you can do your Ron.
There's Ron.
I gotcha. There's not a part three for you anymore because you're dead.
Yeah. He never knows any of the spells, yep. Anyways. Nope, he broke his wand.
Now it's on a part two. Ron's dead. We have to redo the rest of the movies.
There we go. So.
Alright, so I think it took us about an hour and 15 minutes. Hour 16 minutes to complete.
Yeah.
I guess the edited version will make it seem a lot shorter than that. But this is it. 20th year anniversary. And it was fun. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was. I agree. It wasn't as hard. It's really not that hard. Some pieces we put on wrong, but I will say, please just add the thing where if we mess up, and we can put it on the darn Lego and pick it up.
Take off, yeah.
Freaking breaking nails trying to.
Look at this though. Look how the arms move and the little feet move. Like, that's pretty cool. That is cool. That's very cool, and the 20th year anniversary is that's really cool to have the golden characters that they're doing, mm-hmm. And obviously I think they're only doing it this year,
yeah,
for the Harry Potter collection, I believe is what they said. So until the next video,
yes,
I think this was fun. This was cool.
I liked it a lot.
I think we have to do a video talking about Harry Potter movies.
Yeah.
Maybe individual movie because we have too much to say. Yeah. Maybe we can do something like that. Even talk about the rides. Everything.
I'm talking about the rides when we're in Florida.
When we're there. We can talk about it too anytime. But yeah, movies. All right. This was cool. Hope you guys like it.
Yeah.
And if you do like it, come back and watch us do it again. If you don't like it, well, we're still going to do it again. I guess you just don't have to come back and watch.
Yeah.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Here we go.
Kill Ronald.